Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of my Empire at War playthrough. As the Rebel Alliance, the Alliance to restore the Republic, we are in a really bad spot. I just got done recording episode 4. This is now episode 5. The map has expanded way more. It could be multiple episodes till we do this, because we gotta solidify ourselves. We need to take Bothua, and we need to take Mon Cala, because these are rebel worlds. We need to take Naboo, and we need to take Sullust. Then we need to take Dagobah. Oh, let's just take the whole fucking map. But in order to do that, we're gonna need a lot of credits. Credits, something that we're running dangerously low on. We have Alderaan, and then we have Kessel. The problem is, though, is that these worlds are susceptible to attack, and I can't exactly do much in the way of defense. Especially when I don't know what's over Mon Cala. I mean, for all I know, they could have, like, a million missile ships.
Vehicle in production.
And I don't have money.
Vehicle
okay,
in
I have
production.
No money. We need to recreate our fighter force. We need Y-Wings stat.
Tactical battle imminent.
Okay, so this is expected. The unfortunate part is that we don't have a shield generator, and they have artillery. So we're going to need to rush the artillery with our tanks.
The enemy has been spotted.
Oh, okay, well this actually bodes pretty well
forward
for us.
Roger,
let's have
that.
These guys run up there to retake that, and then let's immediately start opening fire on their tanks here.
Right, sir. On it, sir.
You
moving
pull back.
Out.
You
heading
pull
out.
Back. Where's my general?
Waiting instructions.
You guys pull up here.
Form up.
You guys
over
pull
there.
Up here.
Your orders. Fallout troops.
Armor ready.
And then I'm gonna have my tanks up
on
here
it, sir.
On standby, prepared. Where's my boob gun? Okay, my boob gun's over there.
Awaiting orders.
The enemy is landing their forces as we speak. Fortify our defenses and stave off their attack.
Ready to roll.
Copy. Can do.
Our turrets got wrecked pretty quickly, and they're already coming
our
way.
Right.
They're gonna drop artillery on us any moment.
There they are.
Take cover! Attack!
Our base is under
fire!
Attack.
Hey, focus on these TIE Maulers.
Reporting.
Oh, fuck, he's gonna take up. Oh, no.
Roger that.
Some
course
of my tanks.
Plotted.
Yes, sir. Got it.
Okay. Pull
moving
these guys
out.
Back.
Form up. Targeting
tanks
enemy.
Take care of those.
Turret constructing.
Anti infantry.
Ready for combat.
Turret constructing.
Ready for battle.
Unit. Destroyed.
Move out.
Awaiting orders.
Unit
oh,
destroyed. Turret
okay.
Constructing.
So while I wasn't looking, they
construction
they
complete.
That's kind of like game over.
Roger that. Let's go.
Construction
yes,
complete.
Commander.
All I
heading
can do
out.
Now is hope that I can
construction complete.
Get some of these guys back up to the top
complete.
Of the hill.
Open fire. Attack the target!
Don't let him
construction
take that.
Complete.
Yes, sir. Right away. Moving ahead.
Ready. Heading
base
out, sir.
Is under attack.
Fall out, troops. Let's move out.
Great.
Reinforcement point contested.
Yes.
Turbo laser tower destroyed.
Let's go!
I'm here, sir.
Attacking target!
Keep going. This way. Over there. Ready.
Oh, no. Dude, I just got
a
charge.
Oh,
no. Oh, this is a war crime, dude.
We've lost.
Spread out, man.
Spread out. Oh, that's so bad. Oh, that's so terrible.
Turret has been sold. Turret has been sold. Turret has been sold.
Okay.
Keep going.
That's so bad. Alright, we just this I'm just way. Gonna speed it up and pray.
Construction complete. Power generator destroyed.
That's unfortunate.
Awaiting orders. Over there.
Nice. Okay, we're gonna hold. Good. I need to get a shield generator.
Copy.
That's so unfair, man. Dude, that's so unfair. The map opened up. Why did the map open up?
Ion cannon
Bro,
destroyed.
That's so unfair. The map opened up, dude. The artillery got full vision. That's so scuffed.
System lost.
Squadron reporting.
That's so foul. Okay, so now my guys are stranded on Kashyyyk.
Building started.
So Kashyyyk is now a fortress world. That's great. Also, my tech level went up at the end of last episode, so I have new tech options. So I'll have to get out to Alderaan to check them out. Let's pull my ground army away. Okay.
Proceeding. Squadron reporting.
Fuck. I was gonna pull. Okay, maybe Endor. Maybe I can get him to Endor. Get out to Endor.
Over there.
Come on, boys. Quickly, quickly.
Squadron reporting.
Quickly. Okay, it hasn't flipped yet. It hasn't flipped yet. Yes, go, 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 go. Go!
Why wing squadron reporting?
I got it.
Building started.
Another fortress world.
Shield generator constructing.
Okay, so the Empire is starting to take over these planets. That means that their forces are spread, which means that I could retake Kuwait, and I could potentially take Bothwa. Actually, I should go. I'm gonna go for Mon Cala.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
Okay, my fighters are done. I'm going for Mon Cala. Pull my
course
forces up to
plotted.
Coridon.
Heading
to
destination.
Construction complete. Tactical battle imminent.
Okay, I caught him by surprise. Yes.
Ready. Proceeding.
Y-Wing Squadron sighted. Reporting.
Standing by.
Engines activated.
I read you.
Roger that. Underway.
Reporting in. Moving ahead.
Destroying key elements of the enemy's forces is an optimal tactic. Try to separate the defending units to pick them apart.
Reporting. Frigate reporting.
Dude, I love that.
Your orders?
I love that. I literally have one squad of Y-Wings now.
Take down those
shields. Receiving your transmission.
Nebulon B frigate here.
Everybody's gotta go.
Location confirmed. Attacking target.
Standing by.
Open fire. Weapons online. The lasers are our target.
How may I assist? Adjusting course.
Bombers at the ready.
Primary target is the shield generator.
Ready for orders. Reporting in.
Reporting, Commander. On the move.
Form up. Moving into position.
I got
weapons
my horse,
charged.
On.
Attack formation.
knows why we have to survive. No, they have to live. Dude, if they don't live, my entire mission's over.
Frequency open. Attack formation. Brigade responding. Attacking.
Attack formation.
Targeting.
Attack formation. Standing by. Target confirmed.
3-2, full throttle. Enemy unit disabled.
Calling for me, sir. Attacking target. Squadron, move out.
Constructing.
Ready for action.
Dude, I might lose my fleet commander.
Our target priority is the laser cannon.
40 fire on the activator. Oh, my wagon's dead.
By.
Receiving your transmission.
Bombers reporting in. Torpedoes
guys,
armed.
Take it out. Jeez.
I've got my prospector.
Alright, come on, a couple more runs.
Construction complete.
Okay.
Space station damaged.
Oh, I lost it. Okay.
They're coming around.
Our lasers are gone.
Target's coming in fast.
I need help here.
That was really bad. And my fleet is fucking stranded again. That's really bad. I kinda needed to win that.
Coordinates received.
Send to Kawat.
Tactical battle imminent.
See if I've looked at this one.
We've got 'em! Send reinforcements!
Awaiting orders. Moving out.
I get no reading.
We're advancing on the enemy stronghold. This presence must be eliminated before we can liberate the planet.
Heading out. Fall out. Let's move out.
Roger that.
Just gonna do a frontal
assault.
Attack
commencing. Stay on target. I copy. Firing. Moving to coordinates.
Close.
Roger that.
They're coming around.
Preparing for combat. Copy. Let's go. Keep going.
Am I really not going to be able to take this?
Moving to attack position.
Attack formation.
All power to shields.
The enemy has got locked.
I copy. Order confirmed. Awaiting orders. Remove the shield generator.
Get him off me!
We're drawing the fire.
Targeting the torpedo launcher. Reporting.
Alright, take out the proton torpedo launcher. Take
opening
it out now.
Fire on the torpedo launchers. Copy. Waiting your orders. Engines activated. Reporting.
Christ almighty.
Yes, Commander. Ready. Targeting the torpedo
launcher.
Taking out our
lasers. They just get ruined, dude.
Opening fire on the torpedo launchers.
There goes my fleet commander.
Attack! Our primary drive system is out. Power to shield. Forward.
Honestly,
prepare for
I'm
jump
just
to hyperspace.
I'm retreating. I'm at a loss. I am at a loss. I really don't know what to do. I hope they don't go back to Kashyyyk. They went back to fucking Kashyyyk. Okay, I'm gonna sell them. I'm just gonna sell them. Let me see what I can get from the Empire. I need tankier ships.
Construction complete.
Okay. I'm gonna get the assault.
Construction complete. Training.
I'm gonna get a couple of them out. I'm gonna start rebuilding my fleet, and I'm just gonna hold. Let's have Riken.
On our way.
Let's have the rest.
Adjusting navicomputer.
And then
moving
out. Send them back to Yavin, just in case.
Constructing unit.
Okay. That was
assault frigate here.
That was really rough.
Training troops.
I'm reeling, dude.
Construction complete.
I'm like nervous.
This way.
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Reporting.
All right.
I guess I'll just send these guys to Moncala for now.
Reporting.
This is tough. We're gonna have to break at least 2 level 4 space stations. I mean, that's really not easy.
Assault frigate here.
And then we're just gonna have to build everything on Yavin. Because of Mon Mothma's production bonus, we just don't have any money.
Building started.
I can get some mines out.
Building under construction.
I'll get a couple more mines out. I should probably start mining. No, I'm gonna need turbo lasers for Endor because we can hold the ground. We have Ewok support.
Training soldiers. Constructing unit.
I wish I'd been able to take Dagobah, but it probably wouldn't have done me much good. Shola is actually these two
ready
are
construction
for
really good production planets.
Construction complete.
I really need to blow through Mon Cala. I could get some marauders. I could do
ready
a fleet.
For combat.
I can get a fleet of marauders, and then I could send them into.
Awaiting your orders.
Like Barrage's space station. It seems like the Empire is building up as much as I am.
Construction
right now.
Complete.
They don't really seem to want to attack me. Dude, I'm 50 credits off. I just need to get some fucking turbo lasers on. Need some turbo lasers on Endor.
T2B over.
I could try.
Assault frigate here.
I'm gonna try raid. I'm gonna do a raid.
Moving into position.
Beginning construction. Invasion commencing.
Okay. I think this is probably the strat.
Awaiting
right
your orders.
You need us, sir.
There's a sensor array down here in the south.
Ready to
and
help.
Then I'll have all of the Mon Cala forces.
Right away. Where are we headed, sir?
Come
confirm.
In group down
we
here
will
in
fight
the south.
If we must. Acknowledged. Where am I needed? Going there now.
Inbound!
Got scout bikes.
Moving to that location. Let's go!
Take a small force and inflict whatever damage you can on the enemy. Sometimes, the most surgical of strikes can strike a deadly blow.
Copy. We need to pull our tanks back. We need to get these Plex soldiers ready. We got incoming enemy tanks.
Awaiting your instructions.
Let's have all of the Mon Cala group here. Let's get a
I copy.
Let's get an anti-tank turret out.
Advancing.
You guys are gonna have to hold him.
Got it.
I copy.
I await your instructions.
We are prepared.
We've secured a build pad.
Yes, Commander.
Oh shit, there's no sensor array.
On my way, certainly. Heading there now.
Turret constructing.
That really hurts.
Yes, sir. What would you require?
Now we got a Imperial Field Commander.
Over this way.
Reporting. Yes, sir. Your orders. I am en route.
We've secured a build pad.
Alright,
yes,
we have
sir.
Artillery. We're gonna need to flank our tanks around and take out that artillery.
Construction complete.
Standing by.
Here to serve, sir. Ahead to that target.
Yes, Commander. Advance!
We've
awaiting
secured
your orders.
A build pad.
En route. Ready.
I'm just blowing the tanks past.
Forward!
We're gonna take out this artillery that
target in range
before it begins.
Right away.
Unit destroyed.
And it's
yes,
over before
Commander.
It begins. We
unit
need to pull everybody
destroyed.
Now. Anybody we can get, pull them.
Unit destroyed.
Come on, boys, come on.
Reinforcement.
Great. Great, man. Why does everyone spawn at fucking Kashyyyk? Dude, it's the artillery. I could do a raid, I could raid Nahada. I'll raid Nahada instead.
Course plotted.
And after that, this video is gonna be done.
Invasion commencing.
Dude. Nahada's name means glorious jewel in Huttese. The planet was once a pleasant world of mountainous rainforests and home to the Evokai. After the Huts arrived here from Varl, they forced the Evokai off the planet and transformed it into a gloomy planet of stinky bogs, stagnant, scum-covered puddles, and patches of sickly marsh grass inhabited by insects and spiders. Strip mining has polluted the atmosphere, and a greasy rain drizzles on its squatters, villages, and ghettos.
T2B over. Moving out.
Incoming!
Main cannons charged.
Affirmative.
Squad advance.
Take a small force and inflict whatever damage you can on the enemy. Sometimes, the most surgical of strikes can strike a deadly blow.
Ready?
T2B, copy.
Attack! Fire!
Heading out. I copy.
Spreading out!
We've secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Armor standing by.
Right there. Fire.
We got a lot of pirates and skips inbound.
On it, sir.
We've secured a build pad.
Waiting instructions.
Turret constructing. Construction complete.
Fire. That target.
We'll assist you.
Ready for combat.
Construction
complete.
Roger
that.
Ready for battle. Attacking target.
Form up.
Unit
attacking.
Destroyed.
Armor ready.
Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
Roger that.
Unit destroyed.
Really throwing everything at us, man.
Ready to roll.
Unit destroyed.
On our way, sir.
Take cover!
Heading out. We'll assist
pull
you.
Back to these,
spread out, men!
These garrisons here, I guess.
seems like that was the extent of the pirate force, though. I got some more. Just hold here, take them out. I need to rush.
Waiting orders.
Fire at will. Almost there. Attacking.
Acknowledged.
Targeting.
We're right with you.
Firing.
Will do.
For the Alliance. Squad advance.
Reinforcement point contested.
This way. Over here.
Acknowledged.
They just got more and more.
Avoiding fire!
At maximum unit capacity.
Copy. I copy.
Okay. Surely.
Keep moving. Right away. Moving out. For the rebellion.
Spreading out!
Heading out.
We're right with you.
Fallout troops.
Oh. There's one of my rockets.
Let's move out. Go. Keep going.
I don't think that we can win with what we have
this
left.
Way.
But
forward.
Perhaps we could
take
with
cover!
A secondary invasion. Granted,
over there.
My tanks
can
don't
do. Reporting.
Die, holding off hordes and hordes of hired
there
mercenaries.
They are.
This still doesn't leave us in a great spot.
Constructing unit.
I don't think that there's any good decision. I think, honestly, just hold down.
Construction complete.
It's tough, though, because I need to take a fleet to Atzeri. I can't. There's just no way that I can get a fleet through there. I can, however.
Nebulon B frigate here.
Take a force raid now, auto.
Invasion commencing.
Nice. Get off the deck. Go.
Destination
go, go,
acquired.
Go. Nice. Okay. Sick.
Shield generator constructing. Building canceled.
That went exactly as planned.
Nebulon B frigate here.
See if I can't push my luck.
Construction complete.
Probably not. Let's see. No, I won't do anything. I will.
Shield generator constructing.
I'll just
building under construction.
Try and defend.
Imperial fleet approaching.
Kashyyyk.
Moving ahead.
Tactical battle. Imminent.
Okay. I don't really see much point in fighting this. We're just gonna auto resolve it. That's probably what I would have ended up taking out anyway. But
training troops.
I'll see if I can get some guys on the deck.
Construction complete.
Okay, so we do now actually
reporting.
We do now have access to artillery. I think instead of boop gun, I'll get
building started.
Reporting.
Constructing unit. Beginning construction. Beginning construction.
Ready for combat.
Tactical battle imminent.
Okay, they have Star Destroyers now. That's the first Star Destroyer I've seen this campaign. So it looks like we're under attack on Kashyyyk. I think I can hold it.
Recruitment cancelled.
No turbo lasers is going to be rough, though.
Roger that.
Let's just get all the Wookiees. Let's have all the Wookiees collapse on this landing
Form
zone.
Form up.
We'll send in tanks down here
Fall
to assist.
Out, troops.
And then...
Awaiting orders.
You boys go here.
Turret constructing.
What do you... Anti-tank.
Turret
anti-tank.
Constructing.
Copy. Yes, sir. On our way, sir. Heading out. I copy.
You guys
right.
There. And then
awaiting orders.
Just collapse the
copy.
Zone. Tanks collapse.
Let's move out.
Zone. The enemy is landing their forces as we speak. Fortify our defenses and stave off their attack.
Oh shoot. Okay, attack.
Reporting.
Attack,
open
attack.
Fire! Yes, sir.
Construction
attack
complete.
That target.
Unit destroyed.
Anyone that we take out.
Yes, Commander.
Help us.
Let's go. Attacking target.
We've secured a build.
Ready.
Pad.
Nice. We got more Wookiees coming in.
Fire at will. Attacking.
We've lost a build.
G2B over.
Attack on the Wookiees.
G2B, copy.
Keep them going.
I
unit
copy.
Destroyed.
We might even take out this AT-AT. Come on, boys, come on. No mercy.
Turret constructing.
Reporting.
Rest of you get inside the shield.
Yes, Commander.
Wait for our tanks to replenish.
Armor standing by.
Nice. We took out the AT-AT.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
I just rolled.
Yes, sir. Spread out, men!
Base is under attack.
Armor ready. Almost there. Right, sir. Attack.
For the Alliance! Avoiding fire!
Fire. This way. Right. Open fire.
That was nuts. While we're here, we need to set up turrets. And
we've
we need
secured
to get set up
a build pad.
Before we kill the Imperials.
Turret constructing. We've secured a build pad.
Probably not gonna. No, we're not gonna. No way we can solve. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna do a bomb.
Construction complete.
Defeated.
The enemy has been defeated.
Oh, interesting. I didn't know that was a mechanic. Nice. No casualties. Alright. Okay, so finally I can end an episode off on a fucking good note. Great. That's what I've been waiting for. Alright, well, then in that case, that's going to be the end of episode 5. I'll catch you guys back for episode 6. We're approaching day 50. And then I think I'll stick around and record episode 6, maybe. But thank you guys for watching. Pop a save. Too hard episode. I think that's what is 5. I need to get better at Roman numerals. Yeah, it's just V. Alright, thank you guys for watching. See you guys later.